Don't blame the sunshine. The sunshine's got nothing to do with it. The moonlight. The moonlight's in this
thing. Fuck the moonlight.
The moonlight's got nothing.
What do you want to blame it on, Scotty?
Well, like, moonlight's so... No, I blame it on.
Yeah.
What do I blame it on?
I know.
I blame it on the boogie.
The boogie has got a problem.
That's what the boogie's got.
Don't blame it on sunshine!
Don't blame it on moonlight!
Don't blame it on good time!
Blame it on the boogie! Blame it on sunshine! Don't blame it on moonlight! Don't blame it on good time!
Do you know what I blame it on? I blame it on that barmaid over there for getting me really pissed. That's what I blame it on. Fuck the moonlight, the sunshine, the boogie. It's the barmaid.
So the moonlight, sunshine, the boogie is not to blame. Hold the back page.
Yeah.
We're changing the story.
Fuck the Rooney and the fucking Gerard and the Beckham stories. It's the fucking boogie that you want to fucking blame me on. Fuck Prince Harry and his fucking William and his wife Katie.
When you think about it,
it's the boogie.
When you think about it, JFK had a radio on, and he had a radio on. You know what he did? He had like. He had the Jackson 5 on the radio, and you're like, I could see it actually go like that, so I could actually blame it on the boogie.
It weren't the fucking Jackson 5, mate, it was Michael Jackson. Yeah, that's what it was.
Bastard.
It doesn't matter if you're black or white, you blame it on the boogie.
But it's in it to be. All the worst things in life is on the boogie.
Guys, can we wrap it up now?
That's a wrap. It's Michael Jackson.
We can officially say everything that's gone in life that's bad is blamed on the boogie.